Here I am getting error when try to install Python request module using pip command. This is error. Pip command not found. So here I am using Ubuntu. So first we need to install pip. So in Ubuntu you can run this command, apt-get install python pip. So this will install pip. After that you can install any Python modules using pip command, sudo pip install then module name. See, that module already installed. So this way, using this command, we can install pip in Ubuntu.